Are you ready to enhance your CNC cutting experience with a laser cutter or milling machine? Look no further than the powerful nesting software. In this video, we will guide you through the step-by-step process of using our software to efficiently batch cut multiple shapes. With our intuitive interface, you will be able to arrange your shapes to maximize material utilization and optimize cutting efficiency. Okay, let's jump it. To begin, you can easily import multiple files simultaneously, and the software will automatically separate out components within those files. Worried about cutting holes in your patterns? Our nesting software is sophisticated enough to handle it seamlessly. It won't treat each perforated hole as an independent component, ensuring a smooth and efficient nesting process. After selecting all the parts you need to process, we can set the total numbers of each part you need. Attention please, if your laser machine comes with a conveyor working table, you need to go to the remnant section and choose top rack as a nesting style. Now we are going to click AutoNest. Choose the only checked place which we set as material total size. Choose the nesting direction as a vertical. Based on the way you are going to lay down your material, nesting starts from lower left, based on the laser optical structure of your laser cutting machine. Then we are going to wait for the nesting software to optimize the layout and the arrangement. It may take a while since we are generating a design with 100 meters long here. Remember, this episode is specially designed for nesting a hollow roof fabric. If you want to cut solid material like wood and acrylic, it will be much easier since each plate is only about 1.2 meters wide and 2.4 meters long. While we are waiting, let me share some cool features of our nesting software. First of all, our software comes with built-in drawing capabilities, and all the drawing operations are similar to AutoCAD. So if you import a design and want to make any modifications, it's super convenient. Another great feature is multiple collinear cutting option in our software. Collinear cutting means that when you cut, the parts share a cutting edge, which not only shortens the cutting path but also eliminates the gap between the shapes. That's more cost-saving and efficient. Unlike physical cutting methods like CNC knife cutting machines that require spacing between the shapes, laser cutting is a non-contact process. Now the calculation is finished, let's see how it goes. As we zoom in, we can check each part easily. We can also save the nested output as a DXF file, which you import into the laser cutting machine directly or save it for later. It's worth mentioning that our laser cutting machine sports marking system, which you can use inkjet hands or mark pen holder to label on each cutting piece like sewing marks, series numbers, product size, and others. It will be a great helper to sort the materials or other subsequent processing like sewing. Alright, besides the basic functions of nesting software, there are other buttons for cool using. If you are interested in or have any questions about that, leave your comments below. Want to know more tips and tricks about improving efficiency for laser cutting? You can click the links at the top right corner. We're happy to know if the video suits you. Leave your like and subscribe to our channel. See you, bye!